Something wrong?
They say their amore was stationed on the far side of the field. This is the field.
I'm not seeing a lot of farming going on.
Maybe, if you use that new technique of yours, you can clean up all this wild brush?
We'll be right back. giant mirror web thing.
I appear to be in a digital dimension. I've employed similar constructs in my own systems, but this is markedly more advanced. Note to self, don't admit that to anyone. The amount of data stored here defies quantification. But it won't stop me from trying.
Thank you. Thank you.
So, all this used to be farmland, huh?
Yes. They make it sound like it was abundant. But now...
I mean, it's grassy.
Yep, but I've seen this kind of recovery in areas Dr. Eggman damaged. Something ruined this land, and it's barely begun to recover.
Then we need to make sure it has plenty of time to heal.
Right.
You are not ready. Return.
Feeling, Amy? I mean, what's it like being all ghosty?
Honestly, I don't feel that different since you helped clear my mind. I guess it feels kind of detached. Have you ever flown around in a dream? Like you're lighter than air? That's what it feels like to me, anyway. I just wish I could finally land and be whole again.
Hang in there, Amy. I'll figure something out.
Thank you.
keep tabs on the hedgehog. I want constant updates.
Yes, sir.
And keep looking for a way to get me out of here!
I am evaluating all safe options.
Keep up the good work, Sage.
Thank you, Doctor.
We'll be right back.
I am extending the range of my control, but I can still only command a few of the Ancient's relics at a time.
Commendable. But what about finding me a way out of this digital dimension?
I have run 1,700,050 simulations. There is no scenario to safely remove you from cyberspace.
Unacceptable. Keep looking. Make it your number one priority.
But keeping you safe is my priority.
Maybe we should just let them wrap it up on their own.
We have to see this through.
We still haven't found Tails. We've been wrangling children and taking detours the whole way.
Are you telling me you would leave behind someone in need?
No, but I'm also worried about you. You can't help anyone if you're stuck in limbo.
All right. Then hurry up and save me too, so we can find Tails.
Sounds simple enough.
They were reunited right before the end.
They're together now. You take a minute. I'm gonna keep moving. Hey, still thinking about the cocoa?
Yeah, and more. I'm not sure what happened, but I know what I saw. A love that transcended time. I believe in that power. When this is over, I want to share that love with the world. Even though it may take us far apart.
I know you'll do great. I want to hear all about it when you come back. What's up, Amy?
Look, wasn't this region locked off before? I think you can interact with it now. I think you can rotate some of them.
Maybe they'll act like the other puzzle locks and show me the way to that Titan.
It's worth a shot.
All right, what's the right way to do this? Looks like there's a pattern on the ground. Thank you.
Sonic? I'm sensing the Titan up ahead. This is it. The big showdown.
It'll be a short match if I can't find the last Chaos Emerald, though.
I searched everywhere I could. I'm out of ideas.
So where is it? Maybe I'll find it along the way. What a view! Makes me think of the falls and mystic ruins.
Thank you.
first seal is broken. Thy next foe awaits on the Sand Scar Island.
Right. You said titans earlier, plural.
Darn it.
I guess this isn't over until I bop all the big bots. Sorry, Amy.
I'm feeling more like my old self. It's working. Keep going and don't keep me waiting.
I'll be back before you can do a fortune card reading. See ya! Oh, that's cool. I didn't want this to be easy anyway. What are you doing here? Never mind. I'll get you out. Hang on.
Thank you.